Hi folks, back to watercolour again. Just had a couple of acrylics on Patreon. So I'm thinking of a sort of a rocky scene. So have a bit of a horizon and have some rocks. Scrape out with the with a card, and then we'll do from here. And water coming down there. Put one in here. We'll have a bit of background trees, and we'll have something sticking over the landscape like that. Same here. Foliage in there. Okay, we'll do it quite a distant bit over there. Right, okay, wet the paper all over. Quite a nice shadow, isn't there? Okay, that'll do for that. Put a bit of more shadow. A bit of color. A bit of cloth. A bit blue. Water in there. I will have a bit of shadow. Clear shadow. But not a lot. Just that's just a bit too, that's bad. Okay, we clip the paper, this will all dry darker. Let's just take the excess of that. This is Fabriano 130-pound studio practice paper. Very good for this work. Demonstrating. It dries a lot quicker than the Winsor & Newsome rough that we've been using. Right, let's put in some background. That's fine. Quite nice over that. Just a bit of background colour. Just some trees. Very light, it's all dries, much lighter. Okay, let's get in some nice mix of siennas. Yellows, a bit of Payne's grey. Good mix. Go over the rocks. A bit of really nice rocks. Now, I've got the nice dark, rich colours on here. We will start to lift out with our card. Let's just rip the paper. You're going to do this before it dries, but not as soon as you put it on the paper, otherwise it'll just flood back paint. Right, so let's just be easy to overdo this. Fast flowing stream in Wales and Welsh Hills or Scotland. Right. So that'll do. Let's go to the other side. Nothing like overdoing it, is there? Oh, okay, nice green. Oh, yeah. Quite away from our water. Ah, oh, that's a nice sad bit of this, bit of that. Nice green. I'm going to put those trees in that. We want some bit. Very nice, rich foliage. Good contrast, right against that. That over here. Bit of room in there. Some of these old trees just clinging on. Right, so we've got some structure in there. Right, rocks. A good bit of colour in that. Mostly sort of greens, quite a bit of Payne's grey. Sometimes, well, we all have a love-hate relationship with Payne's grey. But it mixes well with the yellow and burnt sienna. And a little bit of dry brush over that background, I think. So let's put a room up. was it? Yeah. I don't know this thing at all. Right, I'm just going to get some dark contrast here. So a bit of Payne's grey with the yellow. Nothing overdoing it. Okay, that'll do. Maybe some rocks not far distance. Right, I'm going to try that off now, so keep phones off. Detail, a bit of reflection. So we'll put the reflection of that blue. Let's go across here. Blue background. Off and we can put a little bit of dark reflection. And there. I'll wait for that to dry. I'm just going to go ahead and do some work with the trunk. So I use Payne's grey, bit of dark. This is good. Goes in. Gently with those. So, for the ground. Okay. Do the same with the blues and the red and that background. Just more blue than red. I just put some shadowy bits underneath. I want to dry that off. No, I'm not going to figure any time. Right, I'm going to lift out some of that there. And a little brush. Just in there. And sort of figure. And sort of this is open about something. Oh, good in the dark here. Not sure. Well, I had to do him dark because of the dark background. There wasn't enough room for it. Right, a couple of little birds. Okay, I'll put it in mount for you and that will be it. I'll have to move the camera. Oh, well, there we are. Another little bit of colour. Let's just bring the camera out. Oops, bring the camera out a bit. There we are. Mountain, well, rocky stream, another rocky stream. Scraping the rocks out, provided you've got a dark colour, if it's too light, it won't show. Look, I've mucked it up there. I was going to take out a bit of that blue shadow. It's just a little bit too dark, but I'm going to just lift it out this here. Another one there. Just a little bit of a ruffle there. Okay, well, we'll let that go. I think that's okay. It's a bit heavier than I hoped. I hope you enjoyed that, folks. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.